in this audience tonight that are divided on some very important issues. So instead of trying to divide you further, I'm going to ask for one simple thing. Can we all agree that we love women? Can we all agree that in this country, women deserve to feel safe and happy? And can we all agree that we may not always agree, but we gotta be in the same room together and we gotta live this life together. We've all we've got.